to record. Okay, let's fix some things. So I guess the volume was not perfectly fine, and now it is better. So already 7 people and we just started, so it's fun. Thank you for being with me. The piano you are hearing is the Noir Pure. I put it on the side so you can see it. And it is a beautiful piano. I want to see the volume, the levels. Thank you. This is a piano. You know, you can do whatever you want with it. It's giving you the flow. Could hear what I'm hearing, you know. There is a level difference between what you are hearing and what I'm hearing. And I know it because sometimes I listen to my videos to hear the quality. And the sound is nice, but it's not what I'm hearing. I'm hearing it like, you know, any one of you that have studio gear or even a digital piano with good headphones know what it feels. and this is not a piano you can find on a keyboard. Although my Kawai's pianos are very good, but these characters, you know, it's killing me. Today I went, YouTube offered me to see an old review of Stu Harrison from Merriam Pianos on this VST. And he so much missed. I didn't close the studio door. So now I'm going to vintage. Circuit best. Or circuit bent. I cannot see. You know what it's. But I want you to see the everything. No, let's leave it like this. Maybe I put my glasses, you know. Never mind. Sorry. Thank you. Again, you can hear the sound. And each sound brings some music with it, you know? Eating hard. Let's keep it mellow, I guess, and noisy. I stuck with it, like the music is. Let's leave it. Let's see what's going on the site. The noises of the piano, you can hear them. וואו, another noise, מונו ברודקאסט. This was nice. Quiet recording. This is not so quiet. tape machine. Preset is taking you the toy machine.
Thank you.
Let's go back to the piano. Let's go back to the piano. Also. basic piano. So this was the last, but let's see the sound design. This is more of a pads. Sounds here, you know, just for having fun, it's worth to have this VST. Listen, this is a production thing. And to think all of these sounds are based on a piano, a real CFX piano from Yamaha. Sustain anything. he didn't play, you know, the last notes. But this is very bright piano. And I like it, you know. Harps. What it's called, harps. Moving show. Moving slow. Let's do some Jewish melodies. Nigun called Nigun Baal Shem Tov, the Nigun of the Baal Shem Tov, which was one of our tzaddiks, you know, in Hebrew. I don't know what it's called in righteous sort of. He had the soul of the Messiah, one of them. I'm trying to remember any gun. Thank you. Amazing, amazing preset. Okay, let's listen to the particles. I went from the end because usually I'm going from the beginning and I do not cover the end patches. this is improvisation. This is not music, a Jewish music. But let's do another Jewish song.
Tama lecha nafshi Kama Kama lecha besa ברציה Tama lecha nafshi Tama lecha besari Eretzia Thank you. So this is a gorgeous piano. Just to play, you know. Just in concert, you know, with the sounds of the pedal and the noises and the resonance. And you can go here, and this is another aspect of this VST, which is the felt side, the dark side of the moon. Let's see what's in concert felt. This will be the end for today, I think. Let's see what's going on the chat before. That was bad. Okay. Okay. Yes, this is blocked. Before, you know, I need to clean my stream. And of course, this friend of mine. Okay. Let's enter this. And I guess block this artist.
Yes, this is the artist that we want to block. So anyway, I'm sorry for all of these spammers, but it is what it is. I cannot get rid of them, but it was nice to see that I had 37 people on this live, which is very nice, and 5 hearts, so... Wow, and thank you very much. And bye-bye.